The United States of America, land of the free guns and this orange Muppet. Yo, what up guys, I'm Bits back with another video, and today we're going to be doing a gameplay interview on Adidas. Giovanni, Reyna. So this is the team we're rolling with. We got an American hero in there. These two are fighting to become the next Captain America. We got a 5-star week with Silver Striker and, of course, 3 Mexicans. Let's get into the game. Legit, the first person I've seen using Dele Alli. Which one is weak? Is it your right or your left? I forgot to look.
Are you like dying in a jet engine?
Sit down, bitch. I freaking got this. Nope. 59 penalties. Makes sense. It may have taken 3 years, but we have scored with the silver dude. The fact that this card can do this now before 99 pace? It's a joke. Bye-bye now. Not gonna make the same mistake with 59 penalties. Sorry, Reyna. Making the same mistake again with the 59 penalties. Cheeky. That's all I can say. Well, I hate spoilers, but this is where the game ends. And I'm pretty sure you can tell why the game ends. Ha. So, end of the game. We beat this guy 5-0 before he decided to leave. Reyna's card is pretty good. Except the fact that it's also not in some cases. Look, the card has some decent base on it, and that's what's going to get upgraded. But that's not the problem. The problem is the 2-star Wakefoot that he has. It's not good. It does affect the card just a little bit. Just a teensy-weensy little... It does affect the card. I'm not lying. It does. But he's good. His passing is good. The pace is good. The dribbling is good. But he's like any other basic card that you can buy off the market. Like, legitimately, you get a cheaper card than that, and it's going to be like 3 years till he gets 99 pace. So... better options. So thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.